What's the craziest thing you have ever learned?
If you take a four-sided shape, or in other words, a quadrilateral, and join the midpoints of each side, it will always result in a parallelogram. It could be a convex quadrilateral, or a concave quadrilateral. It could even be a crossed quadrilateral. No matter what, it will always hold. But you know what? Don't take my word for it. Draw out some quadrilaterals and test it out yourself. Then try to think about why this is true.